All new at 7, the real estate market in Virginia has gotten off to a slow start. That's according to the Virginia Association of Realtors. Agents say January of 2023 has been the slowest January in the state in the last 8 years. Sales have dropped more than 30% from this time last year, and officials say the cooling is because of rising interest rates, rising home prices, and a lack of homes available to buy. Real estate experts say they expect this trend to continue in the coming months.